You may remember back in September, the Redditch Standard ran a story about the plight of one family trying to get an underpass resurfaced near to their homes. The underpass was in such a bad state of repair, it was impossible to push a wheelchair through. This was a problem for local resident Michelle Langman of Lakeside, who was effectively cut off from her in-laws, who lived the other side of the underpass. In theory, the underpass connecting Arrow Road North in Lakeside to Abbeydale should have made life easier for the close family, but it was impossible for her mother-in-law, Anne Piff, who suffers from chronic obstructive pulmonary disease, to get her wheelchair or walker through. County Councillor Emma Marshall read the article in the Standard and jumped into action.
So, what made you approach the newspapers in the first place?
We couldn't get through, couldn't walk on the ground. It was terrible, absolutely terrible. So, Shell, my daughter-in-law, she progressed with it and we've got something done.
So I saw in the newspaper the article about the flooring here and that's what got me involved. So, you can see a few weeks later, it has all been resurfaced. And what do you think now?
Fantastic.
Fantastic. Yeah. Yeah. It's walkable now.
Well, I noticed you're not in your wheelchair. So now it's actually, you're able to walk it just with this.
Yes.
And what's it meant for you with regards to being able to get through and see your family?
Oh, marvellous. Absolutely marvellous. Yeah.
And I was told that it stopped her from having to go in the car. So another car off the road, which for me is a win.
Councillor Marshall, who was elected to Worcestershire County Council in May, wasted no time in liaising with highways engineers who assessed the pathway, and Emma was able to use some of her highways budget, £9,000 worth, to ensure repair works were carried out as soon as possible.
I feel so happy that people pushing prams will be able to get along easily. How they pushed them before, I'll never know. I can't wait to get my skateboard out. Wonderful.